I got into this blind here in South Texas about 8 o'clock last night. It was a full moon. So I decided to stay all night long, hoping the hogs would come into this water hole because it's been really hot, over 100 degrees. But nothing came in all night long, man. I battled to stay awake because I did the same thing the night before. But then this hog came in, this really nice boar came in just after first light. I'm hoping I had enough daylight to be able to film it. But he came in feeding and I drilled him at 25 yards. Saw him go running off. Hopefully he left a nice blood trail and hopefully he didn't go far. I'm gonna give him a little bit of time and then follow up and hopefully find this bad boy. Yeah.